Joe back again, another episode of Getting Junk Done, and today we are going to use the Harbor Freight Farm Jack to pull a stump. This was a short evergreen tree, it was probably about 6 or 7 feet tall. Chopped it down with a Sawzall, and this is what we're left with. So I'm going to try and yank the stump out. Now in doing so, I realized that there had to be a way to stabilize this jack because you get a lot of tension on it when you go to do something like this. So I took a couple of 2x4s and I drilled a 5/8 inch hole through the top of each one here, and I put a piece of threaded rod that was 1/2 inch thick right through the hole, and then I put that through the farm jack. So it goes 2x4, farm jack, 2x4, and then I just have the threaded rod held on with a nut on each end and a couple of washers to keep it safe. And then I took some chain, and it's got hooks all around on the chain. I got a hook to the stump wrapped around a couple times, and then formed a loop with another hook, and I put that on the Harbor Freight farm jack. I guess you call it a saddle, or the spot where you do the lifting. Well, I'm gonna start cranking this and see what happens. As you can see, it's almost out. It's looking pretty good. Let's get the camera a little closer. So, it's coming out. Okay, what I'm probably gonna do is chop up a couple roots, reposition the jack. As you can see, we're out of room here. So, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna chop out a couple roots and then get back to it. All right, so I just took, it was maybe a minute or two, and I just went and grabbed my cordless Ryobi Sawzall and cut a couple roots out, and this thing seems to be pretty free. And we got one root over here I'm gonna cut out real quick. And that's it. That stump is out. So, I mean, in all honesty, it took maybe 5 minutes to set up and 5 minutes to do. This saved me a lot of work. Now there's still roots in there. If you're inclined, you could go in and pull them out, cut them a little further away if you're gonna plant something else here in its place. But that's that. Short video on the Harbor Freight farm jack being used as a stump puller. Make sure you build the tripod, otherwise you're asking for trouble. And here's a better look at the tripod itself. I just took an 8-foot 2x4, cut it in half as best as I could. You know, it didn't have to be all that accurate. Took a 1/2 inch threaded rod, used a spade bit, drilled a hole here through each 2x4 close to the top. Threaded rod, couple of nuts, couple of washers, and then the Harbor Freight farm jack, or any high lift jack for that matter, will go right through here. And I just threaded it through one of these holes here. This little farm jack, I'm surprised, to be honest with you. I did a part one of this video a long time ago, over a year ago at this point probably, and I'm finally getting around to using it for something besides helping me get things in and out of the truck that are a little too heavy for me to deal with myself. Haven't used it off-road yet, but just for pulling stumps, I think it's worth it. So if you pull stumps often, or if you're in any kind of landscaping business or anything like that, well, this jack did me good. So, well, I hope you guys like this video, and if you do, please click like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, I can be found on Twitter at Getting Junk Done. Don't forget to check out the two Getting Junk Done stores. And thanks for watching.